She said we could only be friends. We couldn't be lovers, cause I was the love of her best friend. We could've hung out, could've hit a nice spot, but she said it wasn't gonna happen. So I had to try and get her out of my head. Move on and understand, cause in the end they'll be friends and I will be just another love of her best friend. I finally decided to let this girl know exactly how I feel. I could no longer hide it, cause I was so afraid I would be losing something so real. And to my surprise, she felt the same way. It totally blew my mind. But she said her loyalty comes first. We should just remain friends, maybe in another lifetime. But she said it wasn't gonna happen. So I had to try and get her out of my head. And understand, cause in the end they'll be friends and I will be just another love.